How's it going? We are back. Haven't done a vlog since had to be last Wednesday. But I've been uploading Earn to Die and that kind of stuff. And I'm almost done with Dragon Ball Z. Then I have GT and Super, but after Dragon Ball Z, I think I'll take a break for a little bit and get some Zombies recording done. And then my surprise recorded. Almost done. I should be done with DBZ tomorrow or Wednesday. We'll find out. Jesus Christ. Can there be any more traffic out today? Going next, I don't care. car. Especially since people aren't moving. If they get a move on, maybe. Yo, they were paving this road like a week ago. With someone that I really, really, really don't like. Yay me. Alright. That'll be it for now. I'll talk to you guys after work. God, this sucks ass. Alright. Heading home. So not only did I have to work with someone that I don't enjoy, I also had to deal with one of the other people. There's two people I don't like. The other one I don't like, not doing shit all day. And I had been busy earlier, but she had 2 hours where she could have used that time to catch up. I'm not driving on this, I'm taking the other way. She could have used those 2 hours to catch up. Instead, she did God fucking knows what. And so I came in and had to do a shit ton of work. And the second I start working, I get like halfway through one job and then customers for the next hour. I ended up doing 28 sandwiches in an hour on my own and still getting two of the longer parts of prep done. When she couldn't get anything done in 2 hours of 8 customers 1 hour and 5 the other hour. So I was a little unhappy. Finally. I didn't get to go to the bathroom that whole time either, until I got everything caught up. I had a little conversation with her on the toilet. She was a little pissed off at me at first, because I was pissed and was a little rude, I'll admit it. But this is the same issue I've been trying to get solved for the past 2.5 years that I've worked there. And no one's done shit the whole time. They're just like, yeah, okay, yeah. Now that I'm leaving, and they're fucking screwed. It's, okay, Anthony, what can we do? How can I help? What do we need to do to fix it? I even told her. This is the same problem we've talked about for the past 2.5 years. And I'm still having to say something about it. It hasn't been fixed. No one's done shit. And Tammy, you asked. Tammy's the manager. You asked me to start helping you out again so that you could get this place fixed up. I started helping you out. I did everything.
been doing everything for the past month and a half. You walk into the fridge that we have, every piece of prepped food has my initials on it. I take care of most of the sandwiches. Basically, no one else has to do shit for a short period of time after I'm there and the whole time I am there. And she still hasn't done anything. So I called her out on it and said, unless you want me and the other three people that are my age, my friends there, to stop working and only do our jobs, no one else's, this needs to be taken care of now. Right after that, she's like, oh yeah, no problem, Anthony, I'll have it taken care of tomorrow. I mean, really? So what the fuck was this the past 2 years? Fuck. Okay, I'm done ranting now. God damn it. Actually, not done ranting. Different subject for the rant, but not done. I got a call at like, I want to say 8:15. So I answer it like I'm supposed to. You're calling from the subway, how can I help you? And she says, yeah, I'd like to make a complaint. I bought a Subway Club, and first off, they cut through the whole thing of bread, so we picked it up and it all fell apart. And then we bit into the bread and they used so much oil and vinegar or something that the bread's all spongy. And I was like, okay, I'd love to help you with this. If you could just come in either tonight or tomorrow. Tomorrow I will be working if you want to talk with me from 4 o'clock to close. And I can inspect the sandwich, and judging on the sandwich, I can come to a conclusion of how we should proceed. And she's like, no, you're going to credit me. I'm not going to go over there, pay for my gas there and back, just so you can give credit me, so you can give me some bullshit excuse and not give me my money back. You're going to credit me right now. Oh, ma'am, I'm sorry, but for me to be able to credit you, or to proceed in any way, you must come in. I have to be able to inspect the sandwich, and then, if it comes to it, I can credit you, give you cash back, refund the item, whatever we decide. She's like, you know what, when I get there, real pissed off because you have a bad attitude. I hope you can take it. How do you feel about that, jerk? I was like, I'm sorry you feel that way, ma'am. I will gladly help you regardless of your attitude. Regardless of how nice you are. All you need to do is come in and then we can go get this resolved. And she hangs up on me. Okay, whatever. Get a call back later. And she's like, my husband dumped his half of the sandwich in the garbage. I'm sorry to hear that, ma'am. Do you have the other half? She said, yeah, I do. I'm going to put it in the fridge, and I'm coming in tomorrow. I'm like, okay. Like I said, I'll be here at 4 o'clock. She's like, no, I want to speak to your manager. I was like, okay. His name is Greg. He'll be here from 8 a.m. to 1 p.m. She's like, you know, we come here at least once a week, and I'm just shocked. This is terrible customer service. I said, ma'am, I will happily oblige with whatever you need me to do. But for that to happen, you have to come into work, come into Subway. I can't make any decisions until I've seen the sandwich and have a way to work with you, give you the money, whatever we decide. I physically do not have a way to get you your money as it stands right now. I do not know who you are. I don't know what the sandwich you want. Hundreds of people we made sandwiches for today. I don't know card numbers, anything. I cannot help you until you come into the store. She's like, when does your manager work? 8 a.m. to 1 p.m. ma'am. She's like, good, I'll be there. I'll be talking with him. like, you just can't please these people. It's like, I agree, Greg. I should be coming in sometime when you're working tomorrow. Don't know when, don't know her name, don't know anything. She wouldn't let me get in any words. She kept hanging up on me, so that's what it is. If you'd like me to come in, I'll gladly come in. No problem, Greg. Greg is the owner. And he's like, yeah, nope, don't worry about it, Anthony. I'll have to handle it tomorrow. And you have a good rest of your night. Thanks, you too, Greg. And that was the end of it. Let me take care of the oil and they'll be right back. So she probably won't be getting the response she expects tomorrow. But I understand this video would just be ranting, at least at night, and part of this morning. Oh well. It is what it is. It's a vlog. It's an update thing. But I'll see you guys tomorrow, actually, about the same time as today. See ya.